Thank you, Madam. Mr. Commissioner, dear colleagues, I very much welcome the report on equal pay for male and female workers and would like to congratulate Mrs. Bauer for the great work accomplished. Despite having extensive equal pay legislation for over 50 years, the gender pay gap has only marginally reduced, and this provides a clear indication that legislation needs to be improved towards eradicating the still existent stereotypes about the role of women in the labour market, which notably contribute to occupational segregation, undervaluing of women's work and the rising phenomenon of women's poverty. Also, in order to achieve tangible results, it is of utmost importance to support concrete policy initiatives which improve the wage transparency, impose stricter sanctions on employers for non-compliance with equal pay legislation, and empower those suffering from wage discrimination to take their cases to court and seek remedy. It is high time we took action to achieve concrete results in practice and not only on paper, and address one of the most persistent and rigid problems in the field of gender equality. Thank you very much.